With a subtle facelift and enhanced features, the 2024 Alfa Romeo Giulia is ready to hit the road. But is this refresh enough to keep it ahead of the pack in the highly competitive luxury sports sedan category? The 2024 Giulia is getting a subtle facelift, including updated headlights and taillights aimed at aligning its appearance with Alfa Romeo's new Tonale SUV. Inside, the Giulia receives a cabin refresh with the addition of a new 12.3-inch digital gauge display. Under the hood, the Giulia is powered by a turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine delivering 280 horsepower. It not only sounds delightful, but also provides a spirited driving experience. With a quick pull from stoplights and an enticing Italian exhaust note, the Giulia exhibits a lively personality. In acceleration tests, it falls in the middle of its segment, showcasing a 5.7-second 0 to 60 mph time for rear-wheel drive models and 5.5 seconds for all-wheel drive versions. The Giulia comes with a drive mode selector offering dynamic, natural, and advanced efficiency modes, collectively known as DNA, which allows drivers to customize the car's performance characteristics. On the road, the Giulia lives up to its reputation as a driver's car, displaying agility and liveliness. Its steering is highly responsive, providing clear feedback to the driver, and it handles corners with precision and minimal body roll. Despite its sporty nature, the Giulia remains comfortable even during relaxed driving. When it comes to fuel efficiency, the Giulia's turbocharged four-cylinder engine competes favorably with its rivals, with rear-wheel drive models achieving 24 miles per gallon in the city and 33 miles per gallon on the highway. All-wheel drive models have a slightly lower rating at 23 miles per gallon city and 31 miles per gallon highway. In real-world highway testing, a rear-wheel drive Giulia T nearly met its EPA estimate, achieving an impressive 32 miles per gallon. While the Giulia's interior boasts soft-touch materials, fine leather, and various trim options, competitors like the BMW 3 Series and Mercedes-Benz C-Class offer a more luxurious ambience. Is the 2024 Alfa Romeo Giulia facelift enough to keep it competitive in the luxury sports sedan segment?